When your vehicle scale shuts down, the clock starts ticking, and every minute can mean lost business. The revolutionary POWERCELL PDX load cell is your most potent weapon in the fight against downtime. It virtually eliminates unplanned downtime and has a simplified network that makes service quick and easy. Most other load cells have permanently attached cables. If a cable is damaged, you need to replace both the cable and the load cell. That requires time-consuming recalibration with heavy test weights. POWERCELL PDX load cells use quick locking cables. You can replace a damaged cable simply by disconnecting it from the load cells and installing a new cable. No recalibration is required. If you need to replace a POWERCELL PDX load cell, just disconnect the cables. Jack up the scale and remove the load cell. Then connect the cables to the new load cell. Position it in the receiver and lower the scale. After installing the new load cell, address it in the network using the terminal's addressing procedure. In most cases, no adjustments are needed, so the scale is ready to weigh, depending on local weights and measures regulations. Compare that with conventional load cell systems, which use junction boxes and don't have patented METTLER TOLEDO compensation capabilities. Replacing a conventional load cell and recalibrating the scale require time-consuming adjustments and can waste a day of your valuable time. POWERCELL PDX load cells let you spend your time weighing trucks, not servicing your scale.